Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, and it shows someone tried to access your Facebook account. But if I try to tap this notification, my Facebook mobile app is opening. At same time, it shows another message: session expired, please log in again. So once again I try to log in my Facebook account via this Facebook app, but now this time they are showing some more details. We noticed a login from your browser, device or location you don't usually use. So we have locked your account to help keep it safe. Only choose yes. If you are sure, you recognize the login details shown here, and also they mention the exact time as well as browser name. So if I try to press no, they ask for the new password, which means that you can create your new Facebook account password, and this is one of the way. And the another method is if you press yes option. Now my Facebook account is successfully logged in with the old password. So the conclusion of this video is, if you get unusual login activity message, you must reset your Facebook account password, because this notification denotes someone is tried to log in your Facebook account. So if maybe you did not change your password, and that is possible that someone is maybe used your entire Facebook account, and also they post unwanted photos or videos from your timeline. So you can do immediately once you got this message. At same time, if you move from one region to another region, it shows this kind of unusual login activity message. But if you receive this message, always check it. What is the location and browser name, and then proceed your Facebook account. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.